Accessorize 3D features a powerful function for visualizing the model. Let's take a look at the basic commands. By using the mouse wheel, it's possible to zoom in and out on the view. The mouse pointer remains in the current position. Pressing on the mouse wheel, we can pan, thereby moving the model around in various directions. A double left click on the mouse brings the model back into the window. Let's now take a look at orbit mode, set up as the default. Left clicking on the mouse allows you to move the model in various directions. Instead of orbit, there is also a zoom mode. By left clicking, we can trace a rectangle which becomes the reference point for the model area to zoom. The command zoom fit brings the model back into view. There are more commands to zoom in and out. Finally, Accessorize 3D proposes a series of commands which set up standard views from the top, bottom, sides, and even axonometrically.